So we've been planning on upgrading the countertop to surprise Bob. And we're gonna try to install Windows 7 on Qwerty since he's been running Windows 3.1 for about 16 years. And because Qwerty doesn't have a CD drive, I found a guy on the internet to put Windows 7 on a bunch of these 3.5-inch high-density floppy disks in order for this to work. Alright, let's boot him up! Qwerty? You okay? Oh, great. Okay, plan B. We need to get cheaper throw pillows.